Good evening and welcome. I'm Mike Coward and with me is James Taylor.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good to be with you all for this match. I've been out in the middle taking a look at conditions. Great conditions for cricket here, Mike. A big crowd will be pouring through the gates for the start of this one.
Thanks for that, James. This should be a good one. Let's head down now to the captains for the toss. Both captains will have wanted to win that toss. Both would have wanted to bat first here. The pace bowler is coming on to bowl.
And we're just about ready. Time for the first ball.
Oh, super that. Very solid out there, poised and off the mark with a boundary. A solid shot. This is in the air.
Four all the way, wonderful.
Superb catching in close.
Wicket is potentially a turning point. The key to this batting lineup, but out first ball, that's a massive wicket. Tottenham didn't know where that was going.
And that ends a really good over. Bangladesh, 2 for 13. Hassan is off the mark here.
Plays and misses. Four runs, the bowler will know that ball deserved it.
Swing and a miss there. And that gets to the boundary. Four runs. The batsman not able to get bat on ball. The bowler almost got ball on stop.
Can't make it back against some great work in the field. That's out.
Gave away too much there. Bangladesh, 3 for 22. The off spinner is coming into the attack.
But that's a huge wicket out first ball. That was there to be hit, and it was absolutely pummeled.
running a discount sale today. That's a very cheap wicket. Bravo, kept their eye on it and took it comfortably.
Out for a golden duck. What a huge disappointment.
I think your instinct as a batsman is just to survive. Deny the bowler the hat-trick and then try and score runs.
That's gone very high in the air. And 3 for 1.
Onto the front foot and driving it straight.
They've got 2 for that. Good shot.
Upping the pressure here. It's a really great bowling this over. Bangladesh. And now on West Indies. Muhammad moves on to 2.
That reaches the boundary. Great shot. Swings and misses.
Picks up a single, but there was no bat on it. Good effort, 4 runs. Roach. A bit expensive there. Bangladesh, 6 for 43. Russell is coming on to bowl.
Doesn't play that one well.
And the batsman moves on to 7.
Yes.
Yeah! Huge wicket this. The batsman has been in impressive form lately, and this is a massive breakthrough. The fielders will need to chase this one. Oh, cracking shot that. That's 4 runs.
It back against some great work in the field. That's out. Well, that's exactly how the batsman would have wanted to play that shot. I enjoyed that innings, Mike. We saw some nice shots with some very powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here. Big task ahead for the batsmen. Let's see what they can make.
West Indies get started with a single.
Off the mark. First ball, starting as they intend to go on.
Denied. Not getting past that fielder. It takes the single. That one's heading for the car park. Extremely wide.
Four runs, the bowler will know that ball deserved it.
Charles is now on 6. Probably relying a bit too much on premeditation if you're playing that shot to that ball. Gave away too much there. West Indies, none for 10. Rabbi, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack.
Yeah. Oh, great shot.
Got a lot on that one. One bounce and it goes for 4.
The last delivery looks so close to being a wicket. How will the bowler follow up now?
Yeah!
Well, this is a big scout. Gets out very cheaply indeed.
Just one run there, but that's handy. Right there. Kept it fairly tidy in that over. West Indies, 1 for 15. The left-arm orthodox bowler is coming into the attack.
Played that nicely. Gets two.
Off the back foot, plays straight down the wicket. Another run added, that'll be handy. Goes for four. What a good shot.
Expect much more from them than this. Important wicket. Good shot.
The batsman is showing intent already. First ball faced and smashes it for six. Fielding there, run saved for sure. Just a single. End of an expensive over. Four runs there. Super shot. Where's that going? Wide call. Great shot. Four more. This is a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there and you're going to have a very long day.
Another ball and another six.
Expensive over there, really giving away far too many. West Indies, 2 for 51. Rubel, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack.
The last ball might have the batsman second-guessing their shots a bit now. The bowler's got a chance to strike here.
Yep. That's a straight drive. What a glorious shot.
Well, this turned into a very tight tussle towards the end. A thrilling finish.
This has been a really good match. West Indies come away with the win here, but not without a tough fight. That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon. But for now, James and myself say, see you next time.